2.3. And here's a golden oldie from 1978. Going out on the request line to Cindy Phipps in Hooper, Utah. You go, girl.
Hey, you guys, check this out. This is where your old man went to high school.
Looks like a dump to me.
Dad, come on. The game is my soccer game. Let's go.
Honey, I have that Tupperware party at 3. Come on.
Oh, the old place. Still looks the same. Yeah, I can't believe it's been 20 years. There's that bushwork Willis showed me here. What? What the hell is that?
Oh, honey, what are you doing? Trying to kill us all?
Nice driving, Brad. How long you been driving anyway now? 22 years?
Who are you?
Brad, don't you recognize me? I'm the Scot, the spirit of Lomond.
Well, how can a real Scotsman?
What, you don't believe me? Check this out. There, is that enough proof for you?
Well, technically no. Have you ever heard of Viagra?
What? Look, Brad, we're not here to talk about me, Pouch. I need your help.
Well, what kind of help do you need?
What kind of help, Brad? Look, look at our school. Look at Ben Lomond. Look at what's wrong.
What? It looks fine to me.
Looks fine? Well, everything, Brad.
You ought to know about that.
No, Brad, I didn't mean to hurt your feelings. But just look at it. It's the kids, Brad. They're criminals, thieves, murderers.
So what's different now than it was back in 78?
Well, you got a good point there, Brad. But the thing is they've got no spirit. No spirit at all, Brad.
What happened to the spirit?
The spirit's gone, Brad. It's missing. My bagpipes were stolen. They're gone. There's no spirit left, Brad. Got to help me.
Why did you come to me?
Why, you? Well, Brad, because you're strong. You're brave. Well, and because Mike Goons wasn't available.
Where do I find these bagpipes?
That's for you to find out, Brad. That's why I called you. I can't look for them. I'm a spirit, for God's sakes. You got to find them. You got to be the man to blow them and bring the clan back together. Bring the class of 78 back together, Brad. Do you hear me? Can I count on you, Brad? Will you help me?
Yeah, I guess so, but where do we start?
There in the hallways of Ben Lomond, where no man over 30 would dare venture. Come with me, Brad. Come into the belly of the beast.
Thank you.
Chris. Chris, are you okay?
I think I'll be all right.
Brad, she's fallen. She hit her head. Don't you know a good opportunity when you see one, man? Huh? Huh?
Man, what's wrong with you? Oh, what's going on with this place?
It's not like it used to be. It's really gone downhill.
A lot of things have gone downhill, Chris.
Bang!
Yeah.
I want your wallet.
Yeah.
That's Brad to you, punk.
Big Red requires paper from the Crusade.
Who's Big Red?
Ah, he's a stick of gum, Brad. Chew him up and spit him out. Come on, we are on.
Who are you talking to,
Disco Dan?
Hey, here comes the lunch lady.
Look at this place. They have totally trashed the school. And I think the bagpipes have something to do with getting the spirit back in it.
So you're saying you want us to help you find these lost bagpipes?
Exactly. You go down by the gym, you go over by the lunchroom, and I'll go over by the office. Okay, guys? Let's go.
Hooray! Mighty Scot, strong and great! Mighty Scot, the 78!
Scotsman's finally got to them. Mobilize the troops.
And kill them!
Miss Mom.
You must be Big Red.
That's right, and I run this school.
So you're the one responsible for this place looking like a dump, and all these homicidal maniac kids running around. It's your fault.
Hey, boys, this guy's trying to sweet-talk us.
He can't buy us with pretty words.
Listen, punks. Where'd you hide the bagpipes?
You'll never find him, old man. Boys, get him.
Sorry, Mom. Any clues on those bagpipes?
I haven't, but, you know, I got an idea. Follow me, come on.
Okay. Help here. Have any of you guys seen those bagpipes?
Hey, I saw Clay Edge and some red-headed kid walking up towards the BL with some bagpipes.
Bagpipes. You don't know what to do with the red-headed woman. Let's go!
Come on.
about 24 DUIs and 16 public intoxes. I think you're in denial about your drinking. Remember when I talked to you about the 12-step program? Do you remember your 12 steps?
Sure, I remember the 12 steps. One, get off the couch. The second, go to the fridge. Open the fridge, and then you can count that as number two. And then you just grab, you know, whatever kind you want.
I'm supposed to, and that damn Scotsman hasn't showed up yet.
I've been here all the time, Brad, and watch your mouth, you LDS, you know. I've given me pipes. I'm tired of this. We need to wrap it up.
Great Scot! Who is that?
Well, it's me, you silly old people. I've got me pipes back. I've been waiting so long for these. Thanks, Brad. You brought the spirit back to our school. I'll never, never be able to repay you.
We went through all this just so you could have a drink?
Well, not just any drink, Brad. This is 2,000-year-old Scottish whiskey. You won't find anything like that in your back parking lot.
Well, hey, you guys, what are we gonna do about these kids? They're gonna kill us.
Well, I've been blowing these bagpipes just like you told me to, and the only people that showed up was Nadine and Darlene, and they only live a block away.
Well, look, maybe you're just a bad blow, or maybe they can't remember. I mean, my God, it's been 20 years. We don't need them anyway. We got all we need. All you got to do is believe. All you got to do is put your hands together and start to dance. Come on, you. Come on, we believe.
I believe!
Do you believe?
I hope not.
Oh, we're screwed.
Mm-hmm.
Still moving.
Yeah, little girl. Do you believe now? Do you believe in the spirit of Ben Lomond?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, then.
Arise, you're all alive again. Come on, rise. 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 Now go. Go on, all of you, go. Go on, you, go on. Come on, all of you, go on, big hair. Get out of here. Go on, baggy pants. Why are you trying to smuggle somebody in here? Go on, all of you, go. Go, and good luck. You're going to need it. Just look at us if you don't believe me. Go on. There. Looks like my job's all done.
It's not over yet.
Whoa, big Red!
Give me the bagpipes. They're mine.
Bite me.
I've had it with you. Let go of her.
It's a mask.
Miss Gerber!
Yes, it's me. Ever since I retired, I missed you guys so much. Oh. And I missed school. Oh. And I decided I had to come back. But I wanted to try something I'd never been before. I wanted to be a troublemaker.
Oh, boo-hoo, you old English teacher. Look, you've been a very naughty girl. I don't care if you did want to be a troublemaker. You've caused too much. Now be on your way. Go, oh. Go, go. Gerber, you go. Go on, be gone.
Well, Scotsman, looks like there's nothing left for you to do.
Well, Brad, there's one thing here I'd still like to do.
Some things never change, that lucky Scot.
Oh, that was great, Chris. I haven't had anyone in 2,000 years, you know.
I could tell.
Whoa! Oh.